As the United States looks more and more like it will launch an attack against the regime of Syrian President Bashar al-Assad, residents in neighboring Israel are bracing for possible fallout. Syrian officials have threatened to spread the war to other countries to deter U.S. intervention, with Israel often mentioned as a potential target. Israeli experts say they fear that rivaling sects are trying to drag the country into the war, especially after al-Qaeda-linked militants claimed responsibility for rockets fired from Lebanon into northern Israel last week. Though with no intention of being involved in the war, Israel has prepared for the worst by setting up its Iron Dome defense system in the central and northern part of the country and has distributed free protective gas masks to residents. Analysts say that a U.S. military strike against Syria is more and more likely in the coming weeks, after the Obama administration said it was undeniable that Assad used chemical weapons to kill scores of civilians.